Super Ted.
In 2002, Ant and Dec got their own chance to enter Animation's Hall of Fame.
So, what do we do, Dan?
Engie Benjy, engine man.
Can
you hear
the
whirl
of that
organ under there?
You're an astronaut or a pilot.
A farmer, fisherman, motorbike rider. He can make your engine go. A bus driver. He can make your engine go.
I was the voice of Engie Benjy, and Ant was my trusty dog, Jollop.
Engie Benjy, Jollop and Dan.
Hey,
that was
you
it.
Still got
that
it.
That was it.
Still got it.
Ruff.
What is it, Jollop? Oh, hello there.
Hello.
So he'd done loads of work in the voiceover booth. I would sit outside eating crisps and watching the telly. And then every now and again they go, right, we need Jollop. And then I'd probably go, okay, mate, we'll see you in about 3 hours. Yeah, no problem.
Engie Benjy was a doctor who fixed engines.
Come on, spaceship, let's go flying.
And rockets, buses, planes, boats. He's a very versatile fella, you know.
Really, I loved it. I loved Engie Benjy. How was it for you? Bit hard?
We got paid equally.
Yeah?
For the same money.
50-50.
Not really fair, is it?
With his dog Jollop and Dan the Van, Engie had a great backup team.
And in series two, Trucker Troy, which was me.
Aha! I think we've found our messmaker.
Engie Benjy, I sure am glad to see you.
I got in there at the end. They give me a speaking part.
I'm as clueless as a codfish.
I actually came up with the idea for Trucker Troy because I thought he wasn't doing enough work.
He still wasn't in it a lot, but, you know, great days.
Oh! From Bro!